the newly released Intel Core Ultra Desktop processors, also known as Series 2 or by the codename Arrow Lake S, are built on the latest LGA1851 socket, which replaces the previous LGA1700 platform. While the new Core Ultra processors cannot be used on socket LGA1700 motherboards, all LGA1700 compatible Noctua CPU coolers and mounting kits are upwards compatible with LGA1851 and do not require any upgrades to be used on the new Z890 motherboards. This is possible because the heatsink mounting system for LGA1851 is identical to LGA1700, featuring a square 78x78mm hole pattern. Since May 2022, all multi-socket Noctua coolers have included LGA1700 mounting parts, making them LGA1851 compatible straight out of the box. Owners of older heatsinks that do not include LGA1700 or LGA1851 compatible mounting parts can request a free upgrade kit by filling out the mounting kit request form linked in the video description. All you need to provide is proof of purchase for a qualifying Noctua CPU cooler, along with either a motherboard or CPU that is LGA1700 or LGA1851 compatible. Depending on your country of residence, express shipping options may be available but are subject to service charges. Alternatively, if you are in a hurry or find it easier to source locally, you can purchase LGA1700 and LGA1851 compatible upgrade kits on Amazon for a service charge of $8.90 or euros for the regular version or $9.90 for the Chromax Black version. Depending on the cooler, Noctua heatsinks either use a 78 or an 83mm mounting pitch, the distance between the spring-loaded mounting screws. Accordingly, there are two types of mounting kits, the NMI-17XX MP83 for coolers with 83mm and the NMI-17XX MP78 for coolers with 78mm of mounting pitch. Both these mounting sets are available in the standard nickel-plated and Chromax Black version. If you use the order form from our website, we will automatically select the correct mounting kit for your cooler. But if you're buying the kit locally, it's crucial to know which one your cooler requires. If you're unsure, you can find a detailed guide on this topic by following the link in the video description. For customers looking to future-proof their Noctua cooler across current AMD and Intel platforms, we recommend the enthusiast-grade multi-socket SecuFirm 2+ mounting kits, the NM-M1 MP83 and NM-M1 MP78. Both of these mounting sets are available in the standard nickel-plated and the Chromax Black version and include all necessary SecuFirm 2+ mounting hardware for AM5, LGA1700 and LGA1851 sockets, along with a Torx magnetic tip screwdriver for easy installation. While key socket parameters such as the hole pattern, stack up height or Z-stack, which is the distance from the surface of the motherboard PCB to the top of the IHS, and backplate thickness remain unchanged for LGA1700 to LGA1851, Intel has updated the minimum mounting pressure requirement. This update ensures proper contact between the CPU contact pads and the socket pins when using the new Reduced Load Independent Loading Mechanism, or RLILM in short. All Noctua heatsinks easily meet this pressure requirement, making them safe to use on reduced load ILM equipped motherboards. With new Intel processors like the Core Ultra 9 285K, Core Ultra 7 265K, and Core Ultra 5 245K, the question arises, which Noctua cooler is best for your CPU? To find the right answer, we recommend visiting the NCC CPU and motherboard compatibility list, or simply following the links in the video description. There, you can check which Noctua cooler is suited for your LGA1800-51 processor and see the predicted turbo boost headroom, or find out if there are any clearance issues with your chosen motherboard. When it comes to the NHD15G2, the first Noctua heatsink to be available in 3 versions, each with different base convexity levels, it's important to know which one to choose for LGA1851 based CPUs. We generally recommend going for the regular, standard NHD15G2 version that uses the same medium base convexity as all other Noctua multi-socket coolers, because this convexity level has shown the best contact quality and thermal performance in our tests. Most higher-end LGA1851 motherboards should use the new reduced load ILM, which significantly reduces the warping of the CPUs, a known issue with LGA1700. Therefore, the medium base convexity standard version of the NHD15G2 performs better on LGA1851 than the HBC high base convexity version that has been specifically optimized for warped LGA1700 processors. If you are more of a visual learner, we also offer video tutorials that demonstrate how to install Noctua coolers on LGA1700 and LGA1851 motherboards. You can find these tutorials linked in the video description, and if you're encountering any issues, please don't hesitate to reach out to our customer support at noctua.at/support.